Allow me to introduce myself. I am the bard Llewellyn, known as the Nightingale. Your steward has arranged for me to take service with you. Of course, anything you like. Certainly. It's a fine tune and a good request.
Alduin's wings, they did darken the sky. His roar fury's fire, and his scales sharp and scythes. Men ran and they cowered, and they fought and they died. They burned and they bled as they issued their cries. We need saviors to free us from Alduin's rage. Heroes on the field of this new order wage. And if Alduin wins, man is gone from this world, lost in the shadow of the black wings unfurled. But then came the tongues on that terrible day. Steadfast as winter, they entered the fray. And all heard the music of Alduin's doom. The sweet song of Skyrim, sky-shattering thoom. And so the tongues freed us from Alduin's rage. Gave the gift of the voice, ushered in a new age. If Alduin's eternal, then eternity's done. For his story is over, and the dragons are gone.
What's the Jarl going to do about it? How are we supposed to be safe?
you're back. Look what I found. Here, take it.
Yes? Another adventure. Anything good? I'm surprised you think you can manage without me, but it's your choice.
Drink to our youth, to days come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel we will take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of...
Mama!
Seems you've inherited a situation. Drovis Relvi owes me 1,000 septims. At least he did until you set him up with that Telvanni wizard. Now he's untouchable. The way I figure it, it's your fault he can't pay me. So I guess I'm going to have to collect it from you. Yeah, that sounds good. Half. I think that'll work.
left in your pockets, don't you, my friend? Yes. Let me just take this coin purse off your hands for you. And those nice boots you've got there. Now, you just stay here with all your friends, and I'm gonna go get my shovel.